It's me, Mountain Toy World, and today I have a little pet shop toy set. And this is a really cute toy set, and it comes with three different littlest pets, and has a big one, a medium one. Two of them are pretty much the same size. But there's tons of stuff you can do. There's slides and seesaws. There's little places you can hang them. There's like little hamster balls. So I'm gonna open this up and build it because it does have some assembly required. So I'm gonna open this, build it, and then show you guys what it looks like. Okay, I got the packaging and it's built. I had to have my dad build this because it is really hard to build, and that's why it says adult needs to build this. I'm not surprised now. But I have it now, all built and ready for me to show you it. So there is so much going on with this playset that I don't even know where to begin. I guess I will do the outside first. Or accessories. So it comes with cheese, like a little cheese. It comes with this doggy bowl full of kibble. And it comes with two bones, that bone and this bone. We're going to set those to the side and hit one table. It comes with three little pet shops. Oh, it also comes with a checklist. So I have a little birdie, which I'll be showing you some fun stuff you can do with these guys then. A dog, and where's the other one? And a mouse. So there's like little bird cages and dog houses hanging randomly. Like, why is there random hanging dog houses? Can fly. Put in there. There's tons of pegs. This thing can hold up to 30 littlest pet shops. It came with this little thing that you can put on one of their heads. I decorated it around with leftover stickers. It comes with this tree, and let me show you this next thing by pegging on my little pet shop. There is a seesaw. And that goes up on this top roof. There's also this tunnel thing, which I'll show you once we're inside. Let's get the doggy again. It has a doggy door, so they can run out with a bone. Or they can, can they run in? No. There is a little doors. There's this little hamster ball, but I have no clue how to get the mouse in. So there's also, I'm gonna get my birdie. Where's the bird? There's the bird. I'm gonna put the bird in the bird house. Or bird cage. I was looking at the dog house as a said bird house came out. So you can put him in there. And so they have holes on the feet, and there's little pegs everywhere to pop them on. So there's also this like ring thing. Windows that you can put your little pet shops through, and all sorts of little fun things. So let's open the doors and go in. This playset is really cool, isn't it, guys? So bring me this. So here's the doggy door and all the stuff, but here is the main thing inside. There's floors. There's a little doggy bed, so I'll put my dog up there. Put him there to sit around. He can get a little space. syringe gets stickier. It wasn't sticky. You want to take the mouse, and there's this little thingy on the back. So if you drop it down at the top here, which I feel like is like the poor animal has to like suffer of falling from their lair, and then fall down. So let me show you more about the trees and seesaws and fun stuff. So you can decorate this however you want, but I'm going to put a little mouse on the tree. There. Tree mouse. It's a tree mouse. And you can put him there. And jump down! Jump down! Maybe that's not sliding. The poor animals. So there's little spots you can put your animals. Like you can pick them here. And I really don't really have many littlest pets. So as I collect more of these, I'm gonna be putting them in this place after I'm gonna play. And oh, I didn't even know this. Look. Just put them on the top of the roof, that's safe. For my little pet shops to be hovering over the roof. Okay. Maybe not for the bird, but for the other animals, okay, a little dangerous. But, so that is the Lilith's pet shop. And I have a box here for no comparison. That's pretty much the same one. I still don't get how they got the mouse in there. I really don't understand how they did. Who knows? But, so this will hold 30 or more Lilith's pet shops. Well, maybe 30 and less, who knows? Because you didn't even put them in spots where there wasn't even pay. So, I mean, there's a lot of spots you can put these Lilith's pet shops if you have a big collection. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe to Toy World.